When I'm curating exhibitions, I'm always looking for objects or items that give me what I call the prickle. And the prickle is a feeling of excitement when I find something that really tells a compelling story. And those objects and items are often really expressing an individual's voice, or they show evidence of their creation, the human hand. And one of the things that I'm most excited about when we're launching this new initiative, the Memory Bank, is that we're going to be inviting you, our public, to contribute items and responses of all kinds to questions that we're going to be asking, specific prompts that are going to address issues that we are particularly interested in during this time. And in doing so, we're going to be building an archive that's going to be of an enormous value for people in the future. But really, I'm thinking about one particular person, and that person is the person who has my job 100 years from now, or a job something like my job. And I really want us to be making sure that that person has as rich a possible archive of materials to draw from when they're going to tell the story of this time. A story in which we are active participants, a story in which we're part of shaping it, and a story that we don't know how it's going to end. But we want to make sure that we are documenting every step of this journey that we're all on together.